The Socialites, the Retros, and finally, the Livewires. And they are off. The rules hardly need explanation in Quick Cash, but here it goes. Bag the targeted total first to win.
Spot on, Scotty. It's all about staying focused under pressure.
The Socialites are taking a bite out of Vault 1. The Socialites swooped up a cash box. The Socialites are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. For the Livewires.
A contestant has hit a streak, eliminating opponents one by one. Vault 2 is being opened by the Retros. The Retros swooped up a cash box. Shower, our contestants will need to navigate the cosmic twists and turns.
With our meteor shower. Shower's event still active, our contestants are coping with the universe, throwing them a fiery curveball or 12. The Retros have kicked off a cash out.
We're at the end of this game show event. What a spectacle!
Isn't going anywhere. Nice anti-theft play. The socialites have recovered and respawned. The live wires conducted a high voltage heist, grabbing a cash out with shocking ease. No retrograde steps. The Retros are opening Vault 3. Cash out set in motion by the Retros. The competition is getting fierce.
These teams are vying for the favor of our sponsors, and they are certainly giving it their best out there.
Denied at the doorstep. Cash out steal just got shut down. Team with calamity for the Retros.
Well, that's been played. We'll give them some time to be stealthy. Thank you.
and a setback for the Livewires. This battle is far from over. All of our teams have managed to amass the same amount. Ah, I love the smell of a fresh vault. The Livewires are back in play. Swooped up a cash box. Thanks to the Retros.
Today, as they take the victory. And with that, we'll see you next time. At